corner, this, and that corner. Please.
Like so.
Like that?
Yep.
Okay.
Not crazy picky.
Wait, I brought three of the same. Hold on one second.
Huh? Yeah, that would do it.
Should be that one.
Street legal? Alright. Oh, I took out the wrong thing.
Set.
Would you kindly put this corner that guy? I'll flip it over on the non-sticker side.
And that's the one that's left?
Yep. Now, if I learned anything from Tice Worm, you send him in a single file line straight at your opponent.
Alrighty, so you took initiative, so your threes will go down first.
Yes.
Nobody has an extra second edition damage deck, do they?
That's enough where they won't collide, right? Yeah. That's more than enough where they won't collide.
That's like your standard.
Standard deviation. Literal deviation. Oh, yeah, that's almost perfect. Oh,
look at that. Eyeballs, baby.
Eyeball. Yeah.
Alright. For the people at home, we're going to share a damage deck because we only got one.
Don't worry, I plan on taking zero damage this entire game.
Alrighty. So. What?
You got a big one, right?
I understand that, but I.
Left
it Ben. No, well, yeah, I left it at home, but I didn't know Ben was coming, and Ben wants to play, so. We're gonna figure it out.
Am I screwed up?
You screwed up nothing, Ben. You did it. You did what you needed to do. Alrighty.
Is that the starting position of your turret?
That's what I'm debating. We'll start it straight.
Do you have a front firing arc independent of your turret?
I do now.
So you can be facing backwards, but you can still shoot in the front.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, we'll do that. So your fours and all the rest of yours.
Right. Starting with the fours.
So while he's doing that, I have Han with engine upgrade, Landel's title, triple zero, rig cargo chute, Kira, and trick shot. Fen with fearlessness, and Paylob with only the title.
I have three black squadrons. I have Del Miko, Gidon Hask.
Oops. supposed to only be two black squadrons that I screw up putting that together.
Sorry, I was looking at the number three. Two black squadrons, Del Mico, Gidon Hask, Aiden Versio?
Aiden Versio. Yeah.
Aiden. And then how something? That guy there, and then Hellrunner here.
Okay. Ben.
Did someone say a screwdriver? That was a lovely video. Okay. Since I take forever, I'm gonna get this rolling.
There's Fen, and we're going to start the double turret left-right.
Left-right, side, from the sides.
There, and I will go ahead and start the timer.
Oh, all right. Dog, sir.
Let's have a good time, man.
Yes. This will be the only time I am ready before you are. For the remainder of this game. This is all shuffled?
Yeah. All right, let's go for it.
Threes. This squadron. I just realized I don't have numbers on these, but
that's fine.
You do. Okay.
Yeah,
four.
One's a four.
All right.
I have it. Here's, there it goes. Let's put that on one of them.
So there's no confusion later on. It's going to be taking a sharp one. I always forgot, if I barrel roll, will I cause a collision with Hellrunner? I think old barrel, no. New barrel, yes.
Yeah.
Alright, focus.
Okay.
I'm gonna do the focuses later. Both of these guys are focusing.
Cool. Three forward. And that will just focus on you. Rest of your guys.
I'm just going to reveal all three of these because it's irrelevant. They're all taking the left. Right? Correct? Yes.
Yep.
they will all be focusing. No, they won't. Sorry, that's a lie. They will all be barrel rolling to the right, or further into combat. This is my first time doing this, so... In the center. And to the back.
Cool.
Like so?
Like, no. Like so.
Okay.
Yeah, much less, room to,
Man, yeah, that is a nerfed barrel roll. In the center. And center to back. Center to back. All right.
Cool.
Hellrunner.
Oh, sorry.
Although I bet you know where she's going.
I wonder. Ta-da.
She will also be focusing.
Okay, I'm going to 3-bank to the right. Action.
Yeah. I don't see one. Is there someone? There's supposed to be one over here. Checking the case behind.
Will be boost. I have engine upgrades, so this is white. Ben is gonna go 2 forward, and I'm going to boost.
Double trick shot, pretty much. Double trick shot.
All right, how's it going, Jack?
Hey.
So we've gotten to combat, but my turret's this way, so no shots. And no range though.
Or no, like you put it at damage, whatever you gotta do,
Brandon?
Some 2.0 rebels.
I brought an extra squad if you don't have second edition stuff.
Oh no, I do. I just don't have dials for, I have my U-wing, I have my core X-wing, and I brought my Hawk and 3 A-wings.
I have dials.
An A-wing and a Hawk dial. What I actually need. The rest of it is just printed out. So.
Yes, I need a base and a base for backup.
Forgot the tricks on how to measure the field.
They
So, this is 2-2, right?
Yeah, this is 2.
So, you can, if you're here, you can fit a 4K this way.
Yeah, so this...
So, right now, you're behind that line, so you could do that, the 3K. Or is it the type of...
I have a 3 and a 4.
So, yeah, your 4 is fit there.
Well, the 4K would actually be a 5 maneuver, so it'd have to do the 3K to do a 4 distance.
No, I'm saying, no, a 4K fits here.
What?
A 4K fits here.
I don't believe you.
I don't believe you.
I'll show you. It's range 2.
He says it's poppycock.
What is that madness?
Yeah, it's the same. And you're slightly behind, so you're fine.
Alright, if I fly off the board though.
We'll just shove it forward, I don't care.
You look fine.
That's fine. Stuff.
Make sure you get the template all the way here.
Yeah. It's cardboard, but I can compress it, right?
That's right.
Alright.
Ready?
Ready.
Alright, your 3s.
Now I don't have anything put together, so.
I'm not risking it. Taking a 3.
Okay.
Also, I want to re-engage in battle eventually. From action, I'm going to get stressed. Now watch as Fenrel does some crazy maneuver. 3,000 actions and gets like within range 2 of
he
these.
He can only do two, up to 2, and that I have to. I can't boost and barrel roll. I can only boost 4 barrel roll and then get a focus.
I hope I did this. Okay, good. Alright, your hawk.
Hawk. Too hard.
Cardboards, those are dials. Then I just think the car shooting up.
His action is going to be to. I have a red boost. So I'll go ahead and boost. And I get a stress. The rest of yours.
Evades only change a blink to an evade.
Yeah, or focus.
They change a dial into an evade.
A die, yeah.
A die. All right, so I can't do I can't do a 4 natch or a 4 evade anymore. I'm coming at you, brah. I figured I could try to stall it out, but no. I said I was not aggressive. I'm sticking to it. This guy hasn't gone yet. He's going to do a bank and get out of thing. Boost would be amazing. But I think I am just going to... He was there, wasn't he? I actually think a focus is better than an evade now.
I think it's dependent on how many dice you have.
Yeah.
I haven't done the math yet, so I don't know.
But like, one guaranteed evade versus a high probability of 2 evade.
Arville, Critted, and Roar.
Maybe I just want to mix and match these guys. Hang on. Same thing. Everyone's focusing. We're going to see how the math checks out. Revealing all my dials.
So 3 with a focus is 1.8 evades. 3 dice by itself is 1.125. So adding an evade to that would be 2.1. So
really?
Evade is still better with 3 dice.
Really? Are you okay with me
changing it? Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Before any other information gets revealed. Thank you, Dion.
No problem.
This has been a sanctioned move for anyone listening online.
Yeah, there's a mic, so they can hear us too chatting.
Okay. That's good math to know.
Alrighty, here, we're going to 3 bank to the left.
Take it back now, yo. Oh, technically my hall runner is supposed to go, but
sorry,
you already know what she's doing. Oh, man, I
forgot how fast those things are. That's gonna happen. That's gonna happen. I don't want to do that, do I?
You have a boost turret rotate, right?
No, I have no linked actions.
Okay.
I said I have some here. I'm not too
sure. Debating on my action. Thinking about dropping the rigged cargo here.
What would you do?
Huh?
Just rude. Listen, the Empire's going around trying to clean up this trash, and you just keep leaving it everywhere. They don't even want to shoot you. They're just trying to give you a $200 fine.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to go ahead and focus. Oh, that's a calculator. Wrong one. Focus. Fen. It's gonna three hard. I think it's on your set over there.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
You're good. It's gonna three hard. And then we'll that barrel roll change is actually huge here, right? An old barrel roll, I would have barrel rolled here to the left,
yeah,
as forward as possible. I can't do it anymore.
For the sake of cam work and teach everyone else, you want to do a practice barrel roll, just demonstrate it.
Yeah. So I would have done this, so going off the front to get in there to be able to come around.
Okay.
But now I cannot. Yeah. Oh, you might clear that still. No, you won't. Yeah, you barely made it last time. So, I'm gonna boost instead.
I'm sorry, but I'll get the light. Why are you both? This is stupid.
No, it's fine, dude. We're gonna boost forward. Wasn't as bad as what Nate did.
Yeah, he didn't.
James knows what he said. I got a strike against the channel because of it.
Because of Nate? What did he do?
We're on mic.
Yeah. Alrighty. We're at the start of combat, right?
Probably being Nate.
Yes.
So,
sure.
Fen has no shot. Han here
shoots everyone.
Has an obstructed shot at Aiden Versio. So trick shot and his ability triggers. So I'll get two additional dice. But it was range
two.
Okay, so I'll have four dice and you will have your normal three plus the rock. You'll have four as well. You're not stressed. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Four dice. Into Aiden.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and spend the focus.
So, right. Four natural evades coming in.
Oh, wait.
Actually, I'll take it.
Yep.
You don't have gun or anything like that.
No.
Okay.
No,
so ahead, I have flashbacks to Impossible to Kill.
Ah, Gunner! Yeah, so that changes that. No damage. Cool. Alrighty. You're four. See if you got range to pay lob over here.
That's cute.
Yeah. Not so much. Alrighty.
Are you okay with me straightening these guys out?
Yeah, that's fine.
Against coasters.
What did you end up bringing?
I had a Polar
Yeah, we're not going to stock them.
Well, yeah, obvious reasons. Oh, they have a 2.0
Yeah. You have a hard 1, 2, and 3? Question mark?
No hard ones anymore.
Really?
Yeah.
Just hard 2 and 3?
Hard 2 and 3.
That's still around.
Yeah, they brought, the dude brought it, man.
Like, I'm going to go out in a blaze of glory. Or what?
Man, this barrel thing is actually affecting me more than I realized. Like, I'm so used to being like, this asteroid's not a problem at all. Or debris field. Now it's inconvenient. Before this guy. Do you want to come right at your face where you can shoot stronger or not?
Do you have a graphic up for proton rockets?
Wait a minute.
A what?
Proton rockets. I don't know if they have 1 or 2 charges.
Oh.
I don't know by heart yet. I'm going to have to just say it's 1 for now, and if it has 2, I'll just
I think
be
it's
like,
2. Just Google it.
They don't give you 2
data. Do you have a supercomputer in your pocket?
Well, that's true, but I didn't know if they had the wiki up for 2.0 yet.
They do.
They do?
Yeah. Ready?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, cool. So, your 3's first.
I forgot what I did. 2 forward. I don't know if your Falcons go after my TIE fighters or go after my other TIE fighters. So I'm just going to do this. Two turn here. You get a nice shot, but it's hard to get out. You're disengaging. Turn around here. You get shot and a shot, which is what you're going to want. So I'm going to juice it up for you. Focus. Give you juicy targets on both sides. This guy is doing a... Oh, yeah, de-stressing blue maneuvers.
Yep.
It offends me that blue is a de-stressing color. What was wrong with green?
Colorblind people, man.
Is it?
Yeah, that's literally the reason why they do.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because there's a lot of red-green colorblind.
Well, now I feel like a jerk.
And it's documented.
I'm not saying. Yeah, I don't even know how to follow that up. HR told me to shut up.
It's all love, man.
All right. Those are my 3's, your 3, then my 4's, and 5.
I'm sure Dizzy's like,
so one bank to the left.
No.
That clears your stress.
So draw a white. So you could focus and then.
Coward!
It's a turn, right?
I think you make tactical decisions.
So.
Yeah,
we'll go ahead and focus.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, focus.
Alright. 2 bank. Where'd you get that?
My wife got it for me. We'll have to ask her where
she
got it.
Where'd you get your wife?
Where'd I get my wife? I got my wife at Vandercook College of Music.
Oh, nice. Ooh, that's going to be a focus.
Valedictorian model.
No, they had a space whale in Enterprise.
I like it.
Yeah.
I like that.
It's all jokes, guys. But my wife was the valedictorian.
Oh, man. That's my favorite circuit. It has so little to do with actual
stuff. Yep. That's going to be a focus, Bob. One focus, Bob. Oh, right. I should probably reveal. This does not look like the form that the formation should look, but I guess that's what it is.
Okay. So what is Del Mico and Gideon Hass' abilities?
Del. Damage ships who attack him or allies at range 1 and 2, they get to re-roll their defense die.
Okay, so one defense die.
So when you're hurt, it's harder to kill him and his allies.
Okay.
Gideon?
Mm-hmm.
I hurt more whenever you're damaged. I roll one additional attack die.
Okay.
Yeah, they are attack defend bros.
Yeah.
Surprise! I do remember during one game. Oh no, two. Cheating. During one game, I did have Howlrunner in formation, and right before engagement, I just flew her just breaking formation and everything, and it just confused my opponent, and then I lost.
You had it until your dice decided to just go, hey, I does not work today.
He did roll three dice a couple
three
times.
Three hard.
Against your misses.
Yeah. He did?
He did. In the beginning, the first
I'm going to make as much use as I can of that tiny, tiny asteroid to defend myself.
Going to boost.
Or you can just negate it altogether.
Not being told, not being there. They just weren't.
And Fen is going 5 forward.
It's like 4, 3 crits natural. Okay.
Oh no.
And he
God, that explosion should have been eaten alive right there.
No, he does not have molded. I couldn't afford to get it in the second.
Thinking about boosting.
It gives him three dice.
It's a bank,
and it gives him a four.
One less shot. Bank. So we're gonna bank boost. And then link to a focus.
His primary weapon is a turret. It's a rotation. The three only applies to...
Link. Drop all the tokens.
Is that the official terminology? Link?
Yeah, link actions. Link to a focus.
No, his attack is three.
Alrighty.
So Fenrir's going to kill someone.
I'm going to try.
But then
alrighty, so we're at start of combat. We're going to actually start with Han. That's what I'm curious. So this is a range 3 shot to Gideon. Range 3, yeah.
Okay.
Range 3 to Gideon. Range 3. Oh, wait a second. We missed something. At the start of engagement phase, you may choose one enemy ship and your fire arc at range 0 to 2. So I'm gonna eat his focus. I'm gonna eat Gideon's focus.
Why would you do that?
And it goes to him. Alright.
Yeah. Well, he just straight up steals it.
He's mine now.
Well, what a jerk.
Yep. And I will attack him at range 3.
No, no. War on this.
Gideon, no.
So I have 2 dice. And that's it.
Is that your new proton bomb?
Yeah.
Okay.
2 crits.
Yeah.
Come on.
It's your dice, man.
Kill me, Smalls. That focus.
That focus.
That focus.
Om nom 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 nom.
Alright.
First crit is.
Stun pilot.
After you execute a maneuver, if you move through or overlap an obstacle, suffer 1 damage.
For the people viewing it.
I didn't have the money to buy it at Gen Con.
Wounded pilot.
After you perform an action, roll 1 attack die on a hit or a crit, gain a stress token.
By the way, it was a bit of savings of $15 because I did all the math for you.
We'll just go ahead and leave.
Yeah,
we'll just leave those out there for everyone.
Okay.
But I live.
And Fen now. Let's see. I can still get his ability, I just can't get fearless. While you perform a perimeter attack, if you're range one and into the defender's arc. Okay, so I will fire at range one. Range one of this one. That black squadron. So that'll be five dice from Fenrir. And we'll leave it at four.
It's impossible for me to survive, but I'm going to try anyways.
You got focus?
No. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Possible for me to not take damage. I'll spend the focus.
Thanks, man.
This guy?
Yep.
And that is unmarked. How about this? For regular damage, I'm going to...
Yeah, man. No,
just use the second edition one.
That is...
Cool. Your shots.
Right. So, starting with my fours as I'm obligated, unless I can hit on... Nope. We already established range two, right? Two, two. This guy, probably not two. That's three. Alright, I'm gonna start with this guy.
Okay.
Item, right?
Item versus you? Yep. She's ready to go.
Fear my two attack die. Fear it!
And you have crack shot.
I do a crack shot. Yeah, let's
I'm in your bullseye.
Yeah,
so.
I'm slipping a damage in there.
Okay, so that gets canceled, and I take a shield.
Oh, but you're not damaged.
No.
That was Giddy. No, that was
Aiden.
Oh, Aiden. All right,
Del Mico from range three?
Yeah.
Need an extra green. Gotcha.
Just on the off chance that you blank out and I can get rid of that last shield and a damage through. Two hits. Blank out.
Oh!
Called it.
All right.
My dice, my rules.
So.
Hey, guess what pilot ability triggers?
Oh no.
Well, permanent attack against a damaged defender, roll one additional attack die. So at range two, three attack die unmodified.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I didn't need to crack shot the last one. Alright, fine, one crit.
Come on, baby. Okay.
Crack shot.
No! Oh, wait, am I in your bullseye?
Oh, that's important.
It's a bullseye only trigger.
I doubt I'm in bullseye. I have laser.
No, just
that's not a bullseye.
Yeah, because you just take that.
Oh, is it the standard width of one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's convenient.
So, no crack.
All right.
Safe. Man, I haven't rolled a single focus. I stole that focus for nothing. Alrighty, so we'll see if we can finish off Gideon by firing a two dice mobile turret.
I mean, stealing the focus has already paid off, at least.
Hit crit.
So I got to roll pretty well.
You're looking for Aiden, I think. The one where you can cancel an attack, maybe?
I can re-roll one defense die.
Because I'm damaged?
You're damaged.
Okay. Yeah. Because of Del's ability?
Yes. You are a damaged attacker, therefore I can re-roll one defense die. This was range... Yeah. What was this, a hit?
Yeah.
Okay, so re-roll this guy.
This was an evade?
Yeah.
So, yep. Yeah. Safe.
Pilot ability kicks in. Yes. I'll take it.
How is Aiden worded? Like, when do you have to choose that?
Before I would suffer damage.
Okay, cool.
So, after every calculation.
You still have one more shot.
Yes. I will take my range. We already established two.
Mm-hmm.
I got a focus token versus your, what, three plus a focus?
Mm-hmm.
Take that. Okay, you're fine.
Safe. Okay, you can have your focus back.
Can you steal Vay tokens?
Yes.
Any green token?
Any focus or evade.
Oh. It's a good thing I can't target lock. Well, after you perform the turn. You're not an obstacle, right?
Oh, I am not an obstacle.
Okay. I really have to go out of my way to kill him right out the gate.
Nope.
Credit and
count.
You're three moves before my four. You're going to block the blockers?
Maybe.
What is your shortest hard turn?
Too hard.
Too hard?
Yeah.
And then you can do a one bank, two bank?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, I got one banks, one forward, two hard, two. All the twos.
Okay.
Fenrel is on my butt. I'm a gusta.
You are stressed. What is your one or two maneuver green? Twos are green.
And the 3-4. I fixed it.
A lot further than I expected. I'm also looking at the other black squadron who's supposed to block your.
I think that might be worse.
Let's see. You can do two and then a boost. You're going to get right behind my. Oh no, if you boost, you're going to get blocked. So you're going to get a range one shot on Hal Runner!
Maybe.
No, you are. You are. I'm calling it now. I'm calling it because if I'm right, I feel good that I got it right, even though she dies. More importantly, I think I'm also going to collide my black squadron right into your friend Ryan.
Nah, you got it.
Oh, I forgot to clear my action. This is actually important. I'm going to focus, because I don't think you care about black squadron.
Can humans use calculate tokens? Or
they can.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, they can use it, but you have to, like, you would get it from a digital source.
Yeah, from digital source.
And then Hal Runner's actually not going to go. All right. Hawk. All right.
So, Hawk, three bank into the right. I did not expect. Can I have the three bank? I did not expect you to come in that hot with those TIE fighters. So, not that okay.
How much hold does it have?
I have two more left.
Okay.
I'm gonna focus.
Alright. Why? You're gonna steal. Oh no, you're not range probably. Not these guys at least.
Maybe. Your go. Rest of yours.
Alright. So, I really thought you were gonna stay much closer. But you didn't, so whatever. Would you kindly do a three turn? A four? Four. Because I thought you were gonna be more.
A 4K?
Yeah.
4K, 4K.
Yeah, so I did that thing where I got way out of combat.
You might clip me with Gideon still. I didn't even have a shot.
Chest.
Ten.
Yep. My crit means nothing if I'm already stressed and can't take actions.
Alright, so he's out. No shot there.
No, what? You're right. This guy, though, is definitely not going to shoot anyone. But he can be shot. Awesome! You were supposed to be here! Next time!
Next time, listen to you. And these are on Gideon, right?
Yes.
Or Del.
You want to perform an attack? Yeah, you hurt my guy, you can hurt more in general.
Okay, just put those on him. Okay. So, for me, we'll put some crit tokens.
Alright, and then Howlrunner.
Stuff's in my box. Doc, it's unplayable right now. It needs repairs. It's not space worthy right now.
Where's the car? Cheating on stream.
I'm not cheating on stream. I don't want the shuttle's not going to be a ship in my list. It is illegally on the field. Inside.
Oh, wait,
the
it's not even docked, is it?
No.
It's not even in play.
No.
Why are you. Where's your stuff?
It's inside.
Howlrunner evaded this time. Because you're going to get range one right behind her.
Part two?
I don't think you even need to do a boost.
I'm not sure if I have a shot.
That's a range one shot. I mean, if you want the bullseye, you're going to have to do something a little more. But that's a range one shot.
Really? That corner clips Howlrunner's corner?
Actually, I don't know about that. I'm not sure if a boost is going to help you either.
A boost will just help you for positioning next turn.
True.
I will boost if you would boost me. Did I steal it? I stole it. Ooh, the hard one boost. I'll take that one.
All right, since it's already irrelevant, I just want to see if you would have. That would have been a judge. No, you missed. You're in a good position for next turn, though. That's for show.
Okay. So I'm not stressed anymore. Han is going to do a hard two.
I was just faking out for your Han.
Lining up for Han, right?
Yeah, totally. Toast.
So, Aiden has used crack shot. These two have not.
How do you steal focus tokens if you don't mind me asking for the Hawk?
That's his pilot ability. At the start of the engagement phase.
Sorry, what conditions are needed?
Enemy ship at range 1 to 2. 0 to 2 in my arc. Either my forward arc, because I have it active with the Moldy Crow, or the side. I also forgot I could have kept my focus token from last turn because I have Moldy Crow. You mind if I put that back on?
Yeah, it's a passive ability.
Okay, so I would have had that.
Well, can you do me a favor? Just whatever you're taking, can you write it down? Just shoot a favor.
Oh, no, you'd be
put a boost. In range of one ship right now. I have shot over there. We'll just focus.
Sure. I got a
focus.
I got a bunch of stressed TIE fighters over there. One's about to die.
Oh, wait. I do get that additional dice if you're stressed, right? It's a stressed ship. Maybe I do boost then. But I don't have any mods, and you're shooting me with a crack shot. We're just gonna focus.
I'm really surprised you didn't turn your turret around for the hawk. Because then the hawk could take out.
I don't know why.
Like one.
I didn't think you were gonna do this.
Oh, no, yeah. Okay.
I didn't think
moved after you, sorry.
Yeah, I didn't think you were gonna do that K turn. Alrighty, so combat. You know, Fenn doesn't have a shot. On here. Oh wait,
you
start of engagement.
Yeah.
Let me do the hawk thingamajig first.
Hawk jerk.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and take his focus.
Do you get to keep the focus?
Yeah, it's mine.
Put your focus token there.
Yeah.
Since you permanently keep it.
Yeah. Nom nom. So I'm at 3, but I can only hold on to up to 2.
Oh really?
At the end of the phase.
Ah.
So I can spend it, but I can only keep 2.
Alright.
Alrighty, so took his focus. We'll fire at this one at range 3.
Oh, Black Squadron, no!
2 dice with the focus. Nothing.
Sweet.
Okay. Fenn has no shot, so it's all you.
Alright, Howl Runner has to go first. Range 3. Would have been nice to have a focus. Well, Howl Runner's gonna Howl Runner.
Howl Runner does have a focus. Howl Runner's one in the back. Oh, no, you evaded. My bad.
Because I thought range 1.
Yep.
Howl Runner, Howl Runner.
2 evades.
Howl Runner does not crack shot. Or cannot crack shot, more specifically. Okay. I guess everyone's going after Han. Can everyone go after Han? Nope. Yes. Alright. Gideon's gonna go last just in case I somehow eat through how much shield?
I have 3 shields.
Huh, the stats are not on here.
No.
3 shields. Alright.
3 shields. It is. Who's shooting first?
Del
Miko. And the line would be.
I would predict an asteroid.
Very close. No, just barely not. Not that one. So just range 3?
Yes, sir. Hey, I'll take it.
2 of 8s.
Very exciting round. Round 2.
And does that one have crack shot?
Yes, but not bullseye.
Okay.
Right, me too. Gideon is going to shoot. That's definitely through an asteroid. I'm not going to even bother measuring that. Yeah, suck it.
Alrighty. Then your 3s.
Right. I'm going to try tokened. It's going to be shooting at range 3. We already established that. I don't know why I measured that. Howl Runner. Spend focus. No? Yeah, I have a focus. Spend focus. 2 hits.
Oof. He's dead. Pew pew.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
I thought I had to burn through all those focus tokens.
No. We're only very few focuses.
I was going to crack shot it anyways, but. Because I think for once I actually had.
Yeah, you had the bullseye.
Yeah. All right, no more stealing tokens BS.
All right, but I don't die yet because we have the same initiative. So I do get to shoot. You could shoot me.
I'm
going to
shoot you
again. Does he have a shot on Han, though?
I got a bomb.
Like range?
Because somebody's crazy.
His arc. See if he has range.
I'm going to need this for the sequence.
That's range.
I don't cheat.
Yeah, I'll do it.
I mean, it's free.
It is free. Before he gets shot back at.
Yeah.
Howl Runner. Hit crit. Okay, takes
you
shield.
These in alphabetical.
Did you trigger any stress abilities with home? Or were you supposed to?
Not yet. It's when I perform an attack against a stress ship, which I have not.
Oh, because you attack.
Yeah.
Okay. So I nicked a shield?
Yep. So Payla, before he goes, because of simultaneous fire, who's taking the most damage? Yeah.
Zero damage.
And Del is...
Del has taken no damage either.
Damage. Gideon is the one that I hurt, but he's behind me.
Do you get to measure everything and then choose?
Yeah.
Alright, so...
Well, not... You don't get to choose measure from every pilot, but you get to I get to choose every target from my one ship. So, yeah, we'll just attack there at range 2. It's my best shot. This is in my primary arc, so you get 3.
Right, you want that.
And we'll spend one of my many focus tokens for 3.
Oh. That was range
2.
2? One evade.
Takes 2.
This guy?
Yep.
Oh no, I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead.
I'm marking. All right.
No, yeah. Yeah, because that's face up. Okay. For some reason,
the card...
It's darker.
Yeah, the new damage cards, you're just not... They're not... You're not used to looking for them.
Okay.
So... That's yours. I might have my hawk dial.
So I want to make sure that I want to make sure that you're mostly go 7 if I can reach it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. This is what I have. I have TIE Fighters, the 3 here, and those X-Wings and Oz X.
Well, your Han can super engage or blast forward and shoot back. And there's almost nothing I can do to stop you. What's your fastest forward maneuver? 4, probably?
4.
White or blue does not matter.
Sorry.
Can I see one of your TIE Fighter dials?
Yeah, this guy's blown up. Yeah, we're both in the same pickle. It's like a 50-50 chance of someone's going to ruin someone else's day.
Is expendable. I have no emotions for the swarm and all that stuff. Burn the tree down. Time to get reckless.
Hey, right. I'm good.
Ready?
Yep.
I think I eyeballed this correctly.
All of yours.
Yes. I better not clip that asteroid. I'm pretty sure I eyeballed it correctly. That's actually relevant. That bump. What did I just... Oh, no. I still have wiggle room. All right, so my bump wiggle earlier is...
Yeah, you're fine.
When I barrel roll, I'm still not allowed to go over an asteroid, right?
Right.
And if I declare it, can't make it, I...
You have failed the mission, I believe.
And I still don't know what failed does.
Let me look up the rules reference.
For those who missed it, I'm trying to figure out what happens when I fail a barrel roll. Because my desire is to get there.
Well, I mean, you can't even set the template there.
Really?
Yeah, you need to set it in the center.
Oh, in the center, I'm thinking old edition.
Yeah.
All right, doesn't matter then.
Okay.
Doesn't matter. Fenrir, you guys, you're not going to go after Black Squadron. You're going to go after Culver if you get the opportunity. So let's focus this guy and do as much damage as I can. All right. Del Miko is doing a two bank. Del Miko is doing a two bank and attempt to block your Falcon, which is going to require. I think that's going to be fine. Yeah, I think that's the perfect block position, actually. Definitely not going to be able to shoot, so I'm going to evade. Stress is gone. Evade.
Mm-hmm. He's the one with crits, right?
No, that would be...
No, that's Gideon.
Gideon. Let's do Gideon next. Gideon's going to be doing a two forward, de-stress. My goal is to block you and then shoot you at range.
Gotta chop me up. Nom,
yeah.
Nom.
Don't know how fast you can go. So, de-stress, and for my actions to get rid of one of my crits. Repair this card.
Okay. Which one did you repair?
You don't have to roll anymore?
Some of them.
Not this one, though. This one just straight up. Actually, he's probably going to die. I might want to try to do as much damage as possible and just re-stress myself. Yeah, I think you're going to try to kill him. I'm keeping it.
Okay, so you're doing an action, so you have to roll a die to figure out if you get a stress or not?
Oh, yeah, it's a potential stress.
It's a 50-50?
It's a stress.
So I got a stress.
I have faith in my ability to plan things out correctly. This guy's also doing a 2-green forward, if you wouldn't mind.
Yep.
For me. He's definitely going to be... a focusing.
This comes off, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Super awesome.
If you smash it hard enough, it'll definitely come off.
And Howlrunner.
Howlrunner is
so weird seeing the Falcon with the scum down next to him. It's just aesthetically strange. Like, it makes sense, but you know what I mean? It just looks weird.
So, I predict Howlrunner is going to be the target of choice by Fen.
Only 6 TIE fighters in your swarm?
I mean, I had 7.
I think it's 6.
Oh, yeah, 3 on 3.
6. I mean, 4 out of the 6 are named.
I totally picked up your dial. If it's different,
No, it's too hard.
Okay. I kind of figured.
Can you do the too hard?
Yeah. It's too hard for me.
Well, now we get to finally see the first boom to action.
Yeah, if we can boost me to the left.
I kind of figured that was going to happen.
And link to focus.
Whoa. That's not good for the Howl Runner.
And that's why she's focusing. She's fine.
And that's definitely bumping. I wasn't sure if you were going to zoom in for the one forward or...
The one forward I don't possess?
No, for my one forward.
Okay.
Yeah, just, where are you going to try to block it early?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, even if you did one forward, you're still in my shots. That's the goal. I don't want you fleeing, and I don't have any shots on you. So it was almost like a no-choice maneuver on my part.
Okay.
Because if I didn't block his fast-forward one, I would be facing this direction. He'd be past me.
At
if we went forward, then
yeah, you got four shots if you don't die.
At the start of the engagement phase,
what is Halloran's range in this? In this
0-1.
So those two aren't even going to get anything. Yeah?
No.
So at the start of the engagement, triple zero engages. Start. I'm going to choose an enemy ship at range 0-1. I choose Iden.
To do
and
what?
You have to choose either to give me a calculate or take a stress on Iden.
You have no tokens yet?
Yeah. Correct.
And you're past the point where you can get more tokens?
Yep.
Through regular means, at least?
Yep.
This guy, you said?
Yep.
I think
is that guy already stressed? There's a stress token.
That was a leftover stress token, but I'm glad it's there. I want to keep my token.
No, you don't. I don't steal it.
Oh.
You just get a stress or not.
Either, you choose whether you get a stress or I get a calculate.
Oh, yeah.
So you're just going to take the stress?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you think I look like I care about winning at this point? I'm here to send a message.
What does a calculate do for a falcon?
Just a single focus to evade or...
I thought that was like a robot.
Well, I have triple zero who's a robot.
Oh, so he can use it.
Yeah. He's giving it to me.
Yeah. Gotcha. He brought his 283 plus, did some calculations.
Alrighty. So I'm going to
triple zero in the scum faction, that's kinda weird.
I just need to pound this guy as hard as I can.
Well, he's scum or Darth Vader. I mean, he rolls around with what's her face? Yeah. She's not an Empire. She just kinda rolls with her. I'm gonna shoot at Howlrunner.
Yep.
Let's see. Yeah.
Looks like the Howlrunner is obstructed.
Yeah. I want to shoot at Howlrunner.
Oh, that actually will help him, though. He has,
I have two abilities. I have Trick Shot and Han's ability. And the reason I'm not shooting Gideon is you have Iden's ability. You're like, no, that attack doesn't happen. And that's range 0-1.
Gideon only helps himself, I believe.
No, Iden.
Iden, Versio.
Before a friendly. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness, yeah.
Yeah.
I misread my own pilot.
So yeah, we'll go four dice into Howlrunner.
And versus four, and you need another raid.
Yep. I'm sure I'm not missing anything. Just roll an additional die. Yep. And she's gonna,
this is a naked roll, right?
Yep. Two. Average. Yep.
Let's get these because I have a tendency. Actually, over here because I have a tendency of knocking down. Natural.
Okay. Fen, range one.
This is where I die. You got bullseye and all that.
Can
jazz.
I?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just need one more. No bullseye ability. We have to be arc to arc.
Ah.
For that to trigger. Spend the focus for four. Sorry.
So she's dead.
Yep.
Focus. Focus, guys. Focus. No simultaneous.
Nope.
I'm not going to bother with the card since we're running low. If that's all right with you?
Put it on and then we'll just cycle them when they.
Okay. Just enough. Just need one of the extra evade, but not the big fat. Alright. Right. So, my TIE Fighter is upset. Starting with. You're not damaged yet, you still have plenty of shields. Two shields?
I have two shields.
Alright, so. Del.
Yep.
Is not going to attack. Iden will attack you at range one.
Okay.
Three attack die with a focus. Ah,
your crack shot already, right?
I didn't.
Okay, so takes two. Shields are down.
I don't trigger ability. All right, range one again. With Gideon, I only roll three instead of four. I will spend it. Two. I will crack that.
Yep. So go ahead and flip your token over there. Takes two damage.
All right, Black Squadron is going to range to attack you with a with a focus. And we'll just whiff that. Howlrunner would have helped with nothing. How much hold do we have to chew through now?
Six.
Ugh. And then do a late game Fen Rao. Whew. How much time do we have left?
About 10 minutes.
Oh gosh, okay.
You cannot spend the force to do actions while you're stressed.
Yeah,
because that mechanic is, if you stress equals no actions, yeah. I don't care where it's from.
So, but it doesn't link, but it's not linked in. If he doesn't focus, and in order to do his LinkedIn action, like say he focuses and he wants to do a barrel roll, he would spend a force point to do that, and that would not stress him.
Right, because of Vader's ability.
It's Vader's ability. It's not a stress him issue. I'd like to link. You focus, spend a force to do a barrel roll. Then you can link off that.
Time to test my measuring skills. What's the slowest forward move for this guy? Two. Yep.
Go for it.
One turn. Nudge that.
That's fine. Okay.
Focuses seems to be the theme. Because the Vades have not been treating me as well as I thought they'd be. The order in which I do things is important. Because of this guy. Alright. I am going to start with. Starting with this guy. I'm going to see if he flies off the board. pretty sure he's going to... Oh, no, he's fine. He's not aligned with the board, but he did it. Centered.
Action?
Barrel roll's not going to help me. Well, it will, but it will hurt someone else. So he will focus.
You need me to get Han out the way?
Huh?
You need me to get Han out the way for the next moves?
I think these ones are going to be easy. Like a three. Actually, I just realized how dumb that was. I don't think I'm going to clear. I know this too. I just thought your Han was going to move before my guy.
So bump?
Just bump.
Hey, next guy?
He's going to party with your Han. And just as importantly, I can't get rid of my crit. Actually, this guy might clear.
That guy might clear, yeah.
All right. Are we okay with what we're witnessing here?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. All right, for my action, I will, in fact, clear my crit.
Okay. Han is going to do a two-turn.
Oh, yeah.
Not clear. That's not going to go anywhere. Okay. Doesn't move. Here, forward two. Bumps. Oh, shit. Sorry.
My poor eight. Actually, he's the perfect guy to be focused right now.
Okay. So, no action there. Let's see. We'll have Han fire first. Range one at that black squadron.
This ain't good.
Three dice, no modifiers. Oh, wait. We'll do triple zero. I remember that. Triple zero. Do you want a stress or a calculate on this ship right here? Give me a calculate or you take a stress. And my title gives me an additional die if you take that stress.
I'll take a stress.
I'll take a stress? All right. So I'm going to have four dice total.
Wait, so if I...
So if you are stressed, Lando's Millennium Falcon title kicks in, which says I get an additional attack dice when attacking against a stressed ship.
Otherwise, you roll three dice with one modifier.
With one modifier.
I think I'm not going to the Dell, so...
So four naked, three with a modifier.
Yes.
And it only affects focuses?
One focus.
One focus. I'm not taking stress.
Okay, so three, and I get a calculate. Yeah. Hit crit.
Can I get two more defense die? Nope, and nope. Right? Nope.
I'll take a closer look at it. Spend the focus. Yeah, just.
Yeah. Just for visuals.
Yeah. Alright, and then Fen will go ahead and fire at Aiden.
I think you get that. Well, you get the bullseye, but.
Range 2. I don't have a bullseye ability. Just a normal. Nothing.
Alright. Do I clip you? Oh, my eye. I do clip you.
Yep. Range 1.
Indeed. You did consume my focus token, so I got that going for you. Are you damaged?
Yes.
Oh, you're Black Squadron. It doesn't matter. Wrong guy. Take one damage, maybe. Or not.
That's the only shot you have, right?
That is my only shot. I'm actually proud of my block in this game. I've been trying to get better at that.
This one was by accident, though.
Planned. From turn zero, planned. Let's what's annoying is I can't actually K-turn this guy.
I'll make him a 7 in the off event that he can actually get shot on somebody, which I don't believe. I think so. Blue is going to use instinctive aim against Bits. Sorry, Bits. Well, one four time torpedo attack.
Alright, this time I remember your Falcon moves after my guys. That was my mistake last time. Getting there. Oh, I think I just put two dials at the exact same thing. I did. Yeah, sure. Nelly, this asteroid. If I didn't bump it, it actually might have been more advantageous to me. But I think I bumped it into a more inconvenient location. Like, that one turn is... It's basically a 90-degree turn plus one forward. Or,
you're pre-measuring, bro. You're pre-measuring on the stream, Ben.
Stop it. I was just trying to crush it with my... Okay. Fine. Whose crit is this? This is Gideon.
Okay, so the timer went off. This is going to be the last turn. Just want to double check.
Good to see you. Wait, no. It belongs to Gideon. This guy. There we go. All right.
And what's the crit that he has on?
Hit
obstacle, take damage?
Yes. Oh, if I was in tournament play, I would have just fleed. I would have fleed the heck. I forgot about that. But I ain't no wimp.
Alright. Set.
We're good?
All your guys.
Alright, so this guy is a 3k turn. I would have fleed in normal play, but I forgot about time and whatever that point system is.
Half points on everything?
Yeah. But, I'm going to shoot you. I believe I can take out your Falcon. I have faith in myself. Stressed. Alright. Who's doing what first? We're going to see if this guy flies off the board.
Okay.
With a 3K.
Nah, you got it. You got it all day. All day!
I'm gonna shoot everything I can. Alright. I'm pretty sure a 4 can go over that.
Yes.
Yeah. If I collide my own guy, I'm gonna be so mad. Yes! This guy's not going anywhere.
Glonk. Just moving forward doesn't super matter. It doesn't even really turn that. I don't even think it turned that much, but.
I'll just keep it straight.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okie dokie. So. Get out of the way. From one bank.
You can bring your Falcon back finally.
Yeah. So we're pushed left, right, right now. Turn like so. Shot there. There. Might as well just take the modifier. And we'll focus. Fen is gonna go 3 hard.
Into combat?
Yep.
So Fen can most likely take out one TIE fighter before I have a chance to do a diddly squat.
We will.
Hates them.
Boost.
Getting range 1, facing the front to front with Gideon.
And then we'll link focus. Alrighty.
That is Gideon.
So, start of combat. I don't have anything to triggers because 000 doesn't apply. Yeah. So, range 1.
I have 8 of them.
5 dice. And I can change 1. Because of Fearless, I can change 1 of my results to a hit.
Yeah, you've taken 0 damage this entire game, right?
On that one, yeah. 5 dice. We're going to spend that focus.
Going big. I don't even know why I'm rolling this, because you're going to hate what I'm going to do next. Alright, so I'm going to measure Gideon. That's a lot of damage. It'd be a shame if it just kind of disappeared.
Boom. Alright, so that gets canceled.
For those watching, that just happened. That is a crazy good ability.
Very good.
Oh man, this is great against, a late game alpha strike, a powerful strike.
And then we'll go range 2 to that black squad. I'll get an extra dice because you are stressed, and it is not obstructed, I don't think.
Corner to corner is not obstructed.
3 dice with a focus. Doesn't apply. Alright. 1.
You're attacking black squadron.
Yep.
You are damaged. You are too far away from Dell. Alright. Black Squadron is going to shoot right back at. It has to be Gideon or Gideon.
Who's attacking first?
I
choose.
Oh, I do?
Yeah.
Gideon is. No, Gideon does 1 extra damage for damaged people. Gideon is going to attack the Falcon.
Okay, and what's the, is it range 3?
I believe so. No, it's not.
Range 2? Okay, cool. So I get an extra dice against things on defense too, so I'll have 2 dice.
Okay. I think I can. Do I have a crack shot left over? Anyone's fight? Nope.
Not on Gideon?
Not on Gideon.
Safe.
Alright, Gideon is going to measure for the Falcon, because I can roll an extra attack die, and I just want to hurt you. Yep, range 3. I'm also stressed, so you're going to roll so many defense dies.
Just 3.
Oh, doesn't matter. He's not doing anything. Also, the extra 1, which does nothing. Howl Runner would have been great.
So, he's not in Bullseye, right?
I would not declare that a bullseye. Yeah.
Okay. I have not rolled any focuses. Alright.
This is my die.
So it takes a crit. And 12. That gets into half right there. Stun pilot. So I think that just won you the game.
Woo!
Swarms are back, baby.
You still have black, the black to shoot.
Range 2. Oh, yeah, we established range 2 earlier, didn't we?
Yep.
Okay. Not obstructed? Because we also established that. One hit.
I'm going to spend the focus, because this time I can. There you go. All right, good game, Ben.
Good game.